Did you see the power that resides within those crystals? The crystals can be really useful in combat. You can find crystal shards scattered all over the place. I often go in search of them.
How can I hear your voice?
I'm not moving my lips. I have the gift. I can also read minds.
Who are you?
My name is Claudia, and he is my protector. He looks after me. In return, I catch evil souls so that he can absorb their energy. Without it, he will stop working. But there's something different about you. You seem good somehow, so we won't kill you.
I'm relieved to hear it.
It's okay.
Let me read your thoughts. No!
What is it? What's wrong?
You are here to kill the Lords of Shadow and take their power. You mean to save us all and bring the one you love back. I am not afraid. We are coming with you. You won't make it on your own.
No, Claudia. I must do this alone.
I know the way. You don't. You need me. You need him.
Very well.
Fate has played its hand, and now the die is set. I knew this child would play her part somehow, and it seems Gabriel has real help at last. It bodes well for our quest. The golem that protects the girl has something that could prove very useful in the end, something unforeseen. My dear friend, I see your destiny before me, and it is terrible indeed. And yet I have trust that all will be as I have hoped.
For thousands of years, this city overflowed with life. It was a sanctuary of magic, wisdom, and harmony. These people were the ones that created the crystals, which you've already seen. They didn't need armies for protection. Their powers were enough to thwart any threat. That is, until the Lycans came. Then the balance changed. Trolls, goblins, gremlins, creatures of nightmare besieged the city endlessly, day and night. Most fled. Others used their remaining powers to create huge titans to fight against the invaders. battle lasted centuries until there was no stone left standing. No one left. Those that did not die in battle were captured and devoured. My father was one of the last. He hid me. He created the Black Knight to be my protector. We have been running ever since. The Titans outlived their creators and stayed here fighting against an enemy that outnumbered them until even they were defeated. All except one. Behind those doors awaits the last of those Titans. The only way to reach the Sanctuary of the Dark Lord is through that door. We will have to defeat the Titan if we wish to continue our journey. The door will only open with the power of a crystal. You need to find four shards to create a whole crystal. We will wait for you here while you look for them. The places where crystal shards grow are purple in color. You need four shards to create one whole crystal. Search of the areas where the crystal shards grow. We will wait for you here. You found a crystal shard. We need three more now. Found another one! We need two more! crystal shards. Remember, we still need two more crystal shards. Now come back here. Do not waste the crystal or you'll have to find another one.
Thank you.
We don't have time to lose, Gabriel. Find the areas where crystal shards grow. Behind that big door, the Titan awaits you. These statues seem to be here for a reason. Statues can move somehow.
The three companions enter the chamber of the Titans. What awaits them there is all that remains of the great technology of the Aghartians. This battle will test them all, and there is no going back now. The board is set, the pieces in play, and we shall see what occurs and who will emerge the victor. The child and her golem will help, and I hope once the battle is won, that Gabriel will have the courage to do what is necessary. Necessary for our quest to succeed, for there is still the matter of the Lords of Shadow, and their power is even more formidable.
Thank you.
is your chance! Climb up! Titans are no more. She was the last of her kind.
Shall we go on?
We should rest. Night is coming. I know a place.
A great victory. Gabriel has won the trust of the girl, and together they wield a fearsome power. She is so young, so beautiful. Life is so fragile here on the edge of humanity. And yet in this unforgiving place, she has managed to survive with the help of her Black Knight protector. Sleep will come and take them soon. Tired and exhausted, they rest but this night. Fate once again comes calling, and I fear my friend will never be the same again.
First time I touched your face, I have sealed my fate. I am ready.
Do not let the darkness possess you, Gabriel. You must remove the gauntlet from the night. It is a key. And the moment will come when you will be in great need of it.
No. I will have to continue without it. I will not harm.
I am afraid it is far too late for that.